Pakistan has reported 59 deaths in the last 24 hours by novel coronavirus, as the number of positive cases has surged to 490,476. The nationwide tally of fatalities has jumped to 10,409 on Tuesday. According to the latest figures by the National Command and Operation Center, NCOC, 1,947 persons tested positive for COVID-19 in the past 24 hours. 444,360 coronavirus patients have recovered in the country, whereas 2,219 patients are in critical condition. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.